Let's look at how to make an invoice with calculations using InDesign. This is something I know I should have done a long time ago, but I'm just now getting to it. So in our example, we have our column of fees. We've got a subtotal, and I want to show you the operation for adding sales tax and also a discount and a little bit of issue with that. But overall, this script works great for a basic addition, which is how I use it generally. The first thing you want to do is download the script for the calculation. And you can find that on this link, which I will post in the description for this calculation script. And it's a free download, or if you wish to donate, that'd be really nice, I'm sure, for the developer. So once you've downloaded that and opened the package, you'll see three folders. I'm going to use the English version, and it's a JavaScript file. The PDF shows you where to place the script, which I've done by finding your application of InDesign, the version you're using. Go to Scripts, Script Panels, and I've just included mine in the Scripts panel right here. So once you've got your script file there, go back into InDesign. So if you don't have your script panel open, you can go to Window, Utilities, and Scripts. And you can see under the folder of application, this calculus plugin script is here. So the first calculation we need to create is the subtotal, and I'm going to go ahead and delete these so you can see from the beginning how to generate these totals. So you need to select all of your totals, all the cells, I have this as a table, and you're going to want to include where the total's going to be placed, so the subtotal cell. Now if you double click on the script, we're going to run an operation of addition to selected cells. I want to round this to the second decimal and force the two decimal places at the end. For separators, I want the English version and currency US dollar sign with the before the number. I'm going to go ahead and click OK. So now we've got a subtotal. For sales tax, I've just added in a 7% for testing. So we want to select the subtotal and the cell for 7%. This time, when we click on the script, we're going to keep it addition, round and do our decimal places. And we're going to select an option to apply a percent to the result. I'm going to do the 7%. I'm not going to do a dollar sign on this one. Now for discount, unfortunately with the plugin, you can only calculate two cells worth selected. And I didn't see an operation, or it's not coming to my brain, of calculating the 5%. So I'm going to go ahead and calculate the total and apply the script, or I will apply the discount to this total through this script to the final cell. So this time I am going to subtract a percent from the result, the 5%, and I do want the currency this time. So I'm just going to leave that blank because I wasn't figuring out which way to create that cell. So we can check our math here to make sure all these totals look great. So that looks right. Okay. And there is our total. So like I said, I'll be posting the link to the script and to the InDesign template if you'd like to use it, and would appreciate a donation if you got it. If this video helped you, please subscribe and you'll find more videos like this in the future. Thanks for watching.